track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you. There it is, your first Hirschfelden trophy. Go ahead and harvest it. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. right of you, isn't it? From here, you can see a lot of great hunting opportunities in the nearby area. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. They're essentially base camps. found a shed. I remember finding a big deer antler for the first time as a kid. It felt like I had dug up some real treasure. I still have it at home. Cozy, right? Outposts are great for stocking up or just taking a break. If you want a neat challenge to pass the time when not hunting, many of the animals are shedding their antlers this time of year. They're still tricky to find, of course, but I guess that's why people like to collect them. Hi there. I've got a bit of an unusual question. I hope you don't mind. I think I mentioned Gerlinde, right? Well, here's the thing. She's writing a book about fallow deer. Her second one, actually. She's got a small obsession for fallow deer. Anyhow, she's missing some pictures for her book and was looking for someone to help out. It's a bit specific. I remember hearing that you're quite the photographer yourself, so I thought I'd pass along her offer. She's looking for a picture of a fallow deer taken in Rattenfeld. She'll pay quite well for it, so it may be worth the effort. If you are looking to help out Gerlinde with that picture, you're in the right place. You're in Rattenfeld. Gerlinde is lovely, but here's a friendly tip. Don't ask her about fallow deer unless you mean it. She will not stop. It's beyond obsession at this point. On the other hand, there's no one better for hunting tips when it comes to fallows. Oh, and her venison stew is out of this world. Makes me hungry just thinking about it. Thank you. I just received the picture. It's beautiful. Oh, I'm sure Gerlinde will love this. Everything you see now is part of the reserve, but the land itself is actually privately owned by the Sommer family. The current head of the family is Robert Sommer, and he's very supportive of the hunting reserve. Well, as long as it doesn't get in his way. You see, the Sommer family business has an agricultural arm, which includes the grain and corn fields spread throughout half of the reserve. Unfortunately, fallow deer love corn, and they've dug into the Petershain fields recently. Sommer usually turns to Gerlinde to keep the fallows off his fields, but she's been bogged down with the book lately. If you feel like hunting some fallow deer in Petershain, Sommer will make it worth your while. There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.